In this brief tutorial, I want to show you guys how to save your projects as PSDs as well as PNGs. So let's get started. Here I have a project that I've been working on. It's a two-layered project, each layer filled with a different color, blue and green. I'm ready to save this now as a Photoshop document, or a PSD. Now, PSDs save all of your layer information intact. So if I'm 90 layers deep in a really complex project and I want to return to it tomorrow, I could save it as a PSD, reopen that PSD tomorrow, and all my layers are there right as I left them. So let's save this as a PSD. Let's go up to File in the menu bar, Save As. Let's look down here toward the bottom, where it says File Name and Save as Type. Now the file name is Untitled 1, we're going to change that here in a second. More importantly, we have a Save As Type pulldown right here. This defaults to a Photoshop PSD. If you're just on a Mac, this simply says Photoshop. This is what we want to save this as. So let's come up to our file name and let's name this something. And hit Save. A maximize compatibility window comes up. We can simply just hit OK. And now this has been saved as a PSD. And we can see that up here in our project tab where it says sampleproject.psd. Now I want to save this as a PNG. PNGs are shareable, postable files as opposed to PSDs that are project files. Both are important. So let's go up now to File. Save As once again, and this time we're going to Save As Type, pull this down, and save this as a PNG rather than a PSD. I'll save this once again as Sample Project and I'll hit Save. A PNG format option dialog box pops up. Large file is fine. The medium and the smallest file size options are good if you're limited on file size, but I always like to save my images in the highest quality possible. Large file size is great. Hit OK. We've now saved our project as a Photoshop document as well as a PNG. Refer back to this tutorial if you guys need any more help saving your projects.